Well, the Lakers' perfect start at home came to an end on Tuesday night as they lost to the Dallas Mavericks 109-97. Jordan Clarkson was the Lakers' leading scorer off the bench with 22 points. It's actually the fifth time this season the Lakers' leading scorer has come off the bench. But Luke Walton said he actually thought this team came out a little soft in the first half, let the Mavs players get into a rhythm, although he did think they fought pretty hard. Now, remember, the Lakers were also without Larry Nance Jr. He was out with a concussion, and you could definitely tell they missed his energy.
Yeah, I mean, I thought we did a much better job in the second half fighting. I mean, even Harrison was, you know, pretty spectacular tonight. J.J. Barreda, and then Seth Curry coming off the bench was huge. And it's the NBA. Every team is good, even if a team, you know, the Dallas is 1-5, they have really good players on that team. You know, I thought we were a little soft in the first half. And I feel like, you know, when you let good players kind of get into a little bit of a rhythm, it can be tough to shut them down sometimes. And I feel like a little bit of that was the case tonight. They scored 20 points off of our turnovers. We had chances. We didn't get it done tonight, but I still thought we fought hard and different guys stepped up at different times. Just didn't end up going our way.
What did you guys think about Larry?
A lot. Larry's a very intelligent basketball player who's a phenomenal athlete, obviously. Great defender, can make reads, guard multiple positions, plays the right way. So he's a big part of the success we've had so far and the success the second unit has had. So we missed him out there tonight, but hopefully we'll have him back soon.
Larry had been contributing some big minutes for you guys. What did you notice you missed without him there tonight?
His energy, offensive rebound, running, deflections, all that stuff. He does the little things, and we really could have used that tonight for sure.
Is it something that he can kind of take for granted when he's not out there? You notice when he's not?
Yeah, you definitely can take it for granted. But, you know, when he's not out there, the next guy got to step up. And I think we did a good job. All did a good job of fighting today. It's just, like I said, they made tough shots.
What did you guys notice without having Larry Nance out there?
Big loss for us. Hopefully he gets well soon, but it was a big loss.
What do you think about the combination that Randall and Nance have brought you guys when they play together, especially down the stretch of games?
It's tough because they're both capable of guarding. At the end of the game, it comes down to defensive stops, and with those guys in, we can switch everything and make it happen.
Are some of those things that the energy plays, the stuff you don't see in the stat sheet from Larry, can some of that get taken for granted when he's out there?
Yep.
Did you get to talk to Larry at all? Did you see him?
Yeah. I mean, but when he, I told him his word doesn't really matter to me anymore, because when it first happened, he came to the bench. I was like, you already looked at me in my face and was like, yeah, I'm fine. And then he had a concussion. And I was like, your word doesn't matter anymore. But hopefully he's okay.
The Lakers are back on the road this week on Thursday in Sacramento against the Kings at 7:30 p.m. Then New Orleans and Minnesota will see if the Lakers can stay at or above 500. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.